Hello and good Monday morning to you. How you guys doing? It's Martin Luther King Day today, so hopefully a lot of you are having that extended weekend. Sure hope so. So it is Monday, it's January 15th, and we have no shoutouts today. And so, for the music, I want to go to a song that was written in 1958 by the Leuven Brothers, Ira and Charlie, great country artists from the 40s and 50s. And they wrote this tune. It's called If I Could Only Win Your Love. And it was recorded again in 75 by Emmylou Harris on her album entitled Pieces of the Sky. And on that album, Emmylou had an all-star band with Ronnie Tutt on drums, Glenn D. Harden on piano, James Burton on guitar, all players with Elvis. They were in Elvis's Las Vegas band. And then James Burton played with Ricky Nelson for many years. Just great, great musicians on this album. And they were all just classics. I think James Burton is still around. I'm not sure. I know Ronnie Tutt has passed. I'm not sure about Glenn D. Harden. Anyway, a great song from the Leuven Brothers, covered by many besides Emmylou. It's called If I Could Only Win Your Love, and here we go. If I could only win your love, I'd make the most of everything. I'd proudly wear your wedding ring. My heart would never stray when you're away. If I could only win your love, I'd give my all to make it live. You never know how much I give. If I could only win your love, how can I ever say how I crave your love when you're gone away? Oh, how can I ever show how I burn inside when you hold me tight? If I could only win your love, I'd give my all to make it live. Never know how much I give if I could only win your love. Oh, how can I ever say how I crave your love when you're gone away? Oh, how can I ever show how I burn inside when you hold me tight? If I could only win your love, give my all to make it live. You never know how much I give. If I could only win your love, if I could only win your love. If I could only win your love, the Leuven Brothers and Emmylou. That's your Monday song. Enjoy your three-day weekend if you're having it. And we sure had a really good one up till now. And hope you guys enjoyed Hazel and Teddy. They're always just a breath of fresh air and so cute. And so we'll see you guys back here tomorrow. Stay safe and keep on the sunny side. Bye-bye.